Well, obviously, there's been a great deal of change. When I first wrote A Random Walk Down Wall Street in 1973, I thought that people should be invested in broad-based index funds. There were no index funds, and I
Right.
said there ought to be. In fact, what I suggested is some institution, maybe the New York Stock Exchange, ought to put one together. It was 3 years later when Vanguard introduced what was called the first index fund.
Right, 1976.
And it was not a commercial success at all that was underwritten. They sold a small fraction of what they had hoped to do.
Right.
It was very slow to take off. I joined the Vanguard board in 1977, and I used to joke with Jack Bogle that he and I were the only shareholders in the first index fund. But over time, indexing has taken hold, and one of the other huge changes is, of course, the proliferation of ETFs, exchange-traded funds,
Right.
and most of them are basically index funds. The large ones are basically index funds. So the thesis that I had suggested in 1973, I believe in even more firmly than when I first wrote it.